A very good morning, dear children. I hope you all are fit and fine at your homes. Welcome back to the English class. In today's class, we are going to learn about adverb. Okay, children, adverb is a fifth part of speech. So, children, what is mean by adverb? In simple words, adverb is a word that modifies a verb, adverbs and adjectives in any sentence. Okay, so what does modify means? Here, children, modify means it adds or change the meaning of verb or adjective and adverbs and adjectives in any sentence. Okay, now let's look into three modification with examples to make things clear. Okay, how does adverb modifies verb, or we can share an action performed by subject. Okay, children. So children, there are four ways in which adverb modifies or describes the action. How does modify verb? Okay. How does adverb modifies verb? So children, there are totally four ways. How many ways, children? Yes, there are totally four ways in which adverb modifies or describes the action. First, how the action is performed. When the action is performed and how often the action is performing. Okay, children, so these are the four ways in which adverb modifies or describe the action. Is that clear? Now let's see the example of each. Okay, children, now let's see the example of each. Okay, firstly, we will see adverb that describe how an action is performed. Okay, so children, firstly, we will see the adverb that describe how an action is performed. So now, first, let's see the first example. The alarm rang loudly. The alarm rang loudly. So here, children, we can identify the alarm rang. Yes, here we can identify the alarm rang. But how it rang? So it rang loudly. Here, children, it rang loudly. So here, loudly is describing us the manner in which the alarm perform. Yes, so here loudly is an adverb. Yes, now look at the second example. Okay, Harry ran quickly. So we can identify that Harry ran, but how he ran? He ran quickly. So here quickly is an adverb. Okay children, so as this adverb describes the manner in action performed is called adverb of manner. Okay, children, adverb of manner. As this adverb describes the manner in action performed is called adverb of manner. So children, now let's see some more example. Okay, of where an action occurred. Okay, now let's see some more example where an action occurred. Okay, let's see one first example. Put the cake there. Okay, put the cake there. By using there, we are telling the place to put the cake. Yes, by using there, we are telling the place to put the cake. So children, here there is an adverb. Yes, so here the adverb describing when the action exactly happened. Yes, children, so here now look at the second example. I looked everywhere for my book. I looked everywhere for my book. So here children, I look my book. Where? I look my book everywhere. Yes? So here, everywhere is an adverb. Children, this adverb describe the manner in action perform. Yes? So, where? I looked everywhere for my book. So here, there and everywhere is hence adverb. Okay? So, where an action occurred. Yes? So these words are adverb here. There and everywhere. So, let's see one more example how an adverb occurred or happened. When? Okay? When an adverb happened or occurred. Okay? Kitty went to gym today. Kriti went to gym today. So, we are able to know that Kriti went to gym. But when she went to gym? She went to gym today. So here children, here today is an adverb. Here today is an adverb. Now let's see the next example. They go out to dinner. They go out to dinner. So children, we are able to know that they are go out to dinner. But when they are go out to dinner? They go out to dinner weekly. Yes? So hence, weekly is an adverb here. Okay? Now let's see the example of how often. Okay? Sometimes he play cricket. Sometimes he play cricket. So here children, sometimes is an adverb here. So here in this sentence, so children, adverb modifies or describe an action. Yes? Sometimes he play cricket. So here sometimes is an adverb here. Ritesh never smoke. How often? It describing how often the action occurred or performed. So Ritesh never smoke. Here children, never is an adverb here. Okay? It's called how adverb of frequency. So children, it is called adverb of frequency. So children, as this adverb describe the manner in action perform. Describe the manner how often the action perform is called adverb of frequency. Okay children, an adverb which describe the manner in action how often the action perform is called adverb of frequency. Is it clear? Okay. Let's see some more example how an adverb modifies an adjective. Okay, so he is very, look at the first example. He is very happy today. Okay children, he is very happy today. So here tell me what is adjective here. So happy is an adjective. Yes, so here very, how, he is very happy today. He is happy today, but he is very happy. So here, very is an adverb here. Yes? Because here, adverb describe the manner. Yes? Describe the manner in action perform. Yes? So here, very is adverb here. He is very happy today. Now let's see one more example, how an adverb modify an adjective. Okay, Sia wore brightly colored dress in party. So here the adjective is colored. Yeah, and brightly is an adverb here. Okay children, let's see some more example, an adverb describing another adverb. Okay, we are know that what is mean by adverb children. Yes, we already know that adverb is a word that modifies a verb, adjective and adverb in any sentence. So, let's see some more examples of adverb describing another adverbs. Yes, so the dancer moves so. So, here children, so is a adverb here. And gracefully, it modifies adverbs, it describing adverb to another adverb. Yes, so is an adverb. And gracefully is also adverb here. The dancer moves so gracefully. Yes? Now let's see the second example. The scientist quite easily solved the problem. The scientist quite easily solved the problem. So here children, quite is an adverb and easily it is also adverb. So here adverb describing another adverb. Yes, so is describing gracefully. Quite is describing easily. So adverb describing another adverb here. Yes. So how dancer moves? The dancer moves so gracefully. How the scientist solved the problem? The scientist quite easily solved the problem. So adverb describing another adverb. So children, what is mean by adverb? Don't get confused. So adverb means what children? Adverb is a word that modifies a verb, adjective and adverb in any sentence. So modify means what children? Here modify means change the meaning of a verb, adjective, adverb in any sentence. Yes? Okay. So the dancer moves. So this sentence is correct. But so gracefully, it changed the meaning. Yes? Means it changed, it modifies the sentence. So adverb modifies the sentence. Is that clear? Here the scientist solved the problem. This sentence is correct. But here quite and easily, these are adverbs. So adverbs modifies the sentence. Modifies means add or change the sentence. So quite and easily, these words add something in this sentence or change the meaning also. Yes. So quite and easily and so gracefully, these are adverb here which adds or change the meaning of the sentence. Yes children. So I hope you understood this. The next we will continue in next class. Till then, stay home, stay safe. Thank you.